Hey everyone, in today's video we will show you how to restore your Klever wallet on the Klever web extension using your 12-word C-phrase generated either from your Klever mobile wallet or another device where you use the Klever extension. So let's get started. First, click on the Klever extension icon on your browser toolbar. Once the extension opens, click the Get Started button. To restore your wallet using your 12-word seed phrase, click the Import Wallet button on the left-hand side of the screen. After you clicked the Import Wallet button, you will see a privacy policy screen. Please read the policy and click Continue to proceed. Enter your 12-word seed phrase in the designated field. You must enter each word in the correct order, and there should be no extra spaces. Once you've entered the correct seed phrase, click Continue. On the next screen, you'll be asked to set a new password for your wallet. You can set any password you'd like that follows the requirements. Once you've entered your new password, click on the Continue button. Your wallet has now been restored, and you'll be able to see all your assets in your newly restored wallet. And that's how you restore your Klever wallet on the Klever web extension using your 12-word seed phrase. Just a reminder, make sure to always keep your seed phrase safe and secure, and you'll be able to restore your wallet at any time. We wish you a wonderful day and see you in the next video.